Researchers use the 3D printer. If you want to actually move it, we have the laser cutter.
No, probably. But it does this weird.
The built
like a little arrow. It's talking about something.
Yeah. Try art for print. Go through three times just to get a good connection between the two adjusting.
Yeah, I'm going to go back.